Let me introduce 4 secrets of success in implementation of production scheduling software. Number 1. Set clear goals. Profit is the goal of every company. Please set your goal focusing on the bottlenecks in promoted benefits. For example, 1. Be able to answer fast and accurately, aiming at the increase of customer satisfaction and sales. 2. Reduce inventory, aiming at cutting costs. 3. Shorten production lead time, aiming at improving customer satisfaction, inventory reduction, and cutting costs. Number 2. Please check whether it is useful for you to make a prototype or not. Before implementation, we recommend that you check whether it is useful or not to make a prototype. Using a free trial version of Asprova, you can make a prototype of your own with a limited amount of data. There is a limit to the data volume in the free version. If you want to try it with large amounts of data, please use the trial version. Please contact us directly about the trial version. Number 3. Please avoid the need for additional software development as much as possible. Asprova is designed to avoid the need for additional program development. If additional software is to be developed, it will take a lot of time, cost, and may cause problems because of bugs. Please reduce the chances of additional software development as much as possible. Number 4. Set your goals halfway between the ideal and reality. It is a very nice thing to draw up an ideal. However, the difficulty in production scheduling is high, and if your idealized vision will be used as a goal, in most cases it won't succeed. Not worrying about the small things unrelated to company profits and setting your goals halfway between the ideal and reality is the secret of success. So, let's start to make a prototype of production scheduling software.